Here we go. She is ready.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, Evans.
Well, if their previous matches are any indication, then this competitor plans to win this match by nearly crippling their competition.
Bingo. Right you are, Saxton. Doing whatever it takes to capture the win and teaching their opponent a little bit about pain in the process. That is good wrestling.
And from Canada, one half of the Impact Women's Tag Team Champions, Tammy!
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight. This woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
And here's a superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused on the task at hand.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow! Flapjack!
Face first, producing a trampling!
Oh, look at this here, guys! Look at this!
Suplex into a powerbomb, my goodness!
Able to stop the pin count here.
Able to avoid there.
Start counting, Saxton!
One, two, three,
we could be here all day!
I think you're right.
Lands the elbow.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that could break an arm. She could pin her opponent right here. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on. That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
Grabs the leg.
Just a good old toss for the leg.
And she's stunned in the corner, and able to counter.
Uh-oh.
She's fighting back.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Oh, I saw it coming. Oh, man.
Taking a turn for her now.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Russian leg sweep into the cover.
She breaks free before a one count.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
She turns it right around with a counter.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Into the corner. This can't be good. Oh, man. Knees. This could be it. Cover for the win.
One, two. She kicks out with force.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal throw.
Oh, this is, what's this going to be?
Wheelbarrow. Flapjack.
Face first.
From behind.
Take advantage of that misstep and take command.
No! Face first.
That was awesome.
She returns the favor there.
Good timing with that reversal.
Ah, this isn't gonna be good. Got passed out.
Off the shoulder.
Filthy.
Clothesline.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Jeopardy there. She covers for the pin.
One, two.
And still in this.
She just won't stay down.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Power slam.
One strong attack after another. Watts her set up in the corner. Able to interrupt the attack. She's got an answer for that.
Must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
God, that rearranged her stall.
And the damage continues to get piled on her.
Yeah, feeling like the home stretch here. It's no time for her to hold back.
Expertly applied suplex.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Effective. torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Oh, jarring back elbow. She wants to finish this.
Got the four down.
Forcing separation with a well-placed kick.
Uh-oh. Up and...
face first.
That was awesome.
For the win!
1, 2.
And she fights it off.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Countered it just in time.
Cutting all over their opponent.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Into the turnbuckle.
Oh, man. Double knee strike.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Victory here tonight.
After this win, you cannot question the heart and determination of this superstar.
Well said, Byron. I don't think anyone will be questioning that from now on.